The preparations, they've been good. We had a fruitful camp in Holland, and of course we learned a lot in Holland. And believe me, we're working hard as players, and you know, we have a lot of responsibilities on our shoulders, and which is not, we as players, we don't take it as a pressure, because we are so fortunate to be here, to be the ones to represent the country. So for us, all we need is just to put our hard work, do our best, then make our own country proud.